How to play the G major chord on the octave mandolin. First finger on the second fret A string, second finger on the third fret E string, and then play the G and the D string open. Pretty easy, right? Show it to you again. First finger on the second fret A string, and second finger on the third fret E string.